Devil Daggers. This is the best way to train your aim for FPS greatness. Just listen to those creepy sounds. How can you doubt that? If you don't know what this game is, it's like an FPS game. Of course. Well, maybe you don't know that yet. This is an FPS game where you fight hordes and hordes of like monster type things. It's shooting, it's aiming at its purest. It is highly rated. A lot of people like this game. It was hyped up a lot last year. I was planning to play it, but I didn't get round to it. The sounds are so creepy, Papa. Anyway, we are doing this because it is scientifically proven to increase your aim. Look at this little cheeky guy here. Science says your one taps go up by 100% success. I don't know what I'm talking about. Drop a like, leave a comment. Stop disappearing, menu, and let's do this, all right? I don't really know what to... I mean, I know how the game is, but I don't know how it starts or how you progress. I've got the lights off. Ooh. Oh, okay. Sensitivity. First things first. All right, that seems better. We can roll with that, and we're ready to go. Like I was saying, I don't really know how the game starts or what to expect. This is a big dagger. Are we... Oh, my God. Yeah, I've seen people... Oh, oh, oh. Okay, yeah, okay, no. Dude, what is going on? Okay, so no, if you hold left click, it comes out full speed. That's what she... Oh, what was that, man? This is hella weird and creepy. If you've not played it before, I keep forgetting my point. What I was going to say, what is that? Oh! Am I dead? 85,000 in the world out of 8,000 people. Parla. Okay, let me get my point out before we start playing again. My point was that I've seen clips of this game and I get the idea. Seems a lot easier. It looks a lot easier than what I've just done. And you get waves of monsters, but I don't really know how it starts, how it progresses. What does right click do? Right click doesn't do anything. I mean, I'm really confused at the moment. I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing. I know when I've seen people play this before, they shoot those things there. So maybe, my God, it's so confusing. What's that? Can I pick those up? I don't know what's going on, but as you can see, whoa, okay. As you can see, this is extremely good for practicing your aim because you have to you have to shoot so many things at once. And it's actually really fun. I don't exactly know how we progress, but I'm doing better than I did the first time. I don't really know the strategy. Ooh, these guys are on it, mate. They're after me. Oh, Jesus. Whoa, whoa. Where'd they come from, man? Oh, my God. There's something from right next to me right now. I can feel it. Oh, God. Am I doing well? Let me know in the comment section if I'm, like, anywhere near doing, like, reasonably. Oh, my God. What is that? New high score. Yeah. All right. Let's take a moment to recompose. We've just doubled our fucking placement in the world. We are now 40,000 strong. We are now in the top 40k with a score. 16% aim is shit. I mean, that's as simple as it is. Yeah, so I'm now in the top 40k. Let's see if we can do even better. I doubt that it's gonna get much better because I suck. Anyway, retry. We're obviously going to start figuring out a strategy and start figuring out exactly... Oh, I see. I love it when, oh God, my aim is so bad. I get it. So basically if you left click once, you shoot out a shotgun bullet and that can kind of like clear groups or do more damage to groups. And if you hold the left click, you kind of shoot a machine gun. And so it's kind of like, you've got to figure out when to shoot and how to shoot, just like, I don't even know what I'm saying right now. It's obviously, it helps a lot. Oh my God. That thing is so creepy, man. Oh my God, okay. Oh, and you can really spam the shotgun actually. That's really good. Failed. My point was that you have to know how to shoot and when to shoot. And as we all know, that is important in the FPS genre. Important in the FPS. Whoa. I thought, yeah, there's the crystal that I was trying to shoot. Come on, crystal. Come on, crystal. Come on, crystal. Yeah. Oopa. Shotgun's out. Oh, my aim is getting a bit better. My aim's getting better, but I am not really on point with this stuff. Come on. We can do this. We just need to focus. Focus on improving and... Oh my god, it's sick. This is actually really good. You have to get proper, like, 360 degrees with your aiming. You can't, like... You can't, like, not be ready to turn around. Obviously, in most... What is... You know... Oh, you know what I mean. Like, in a lot of FPS games, you can just... Oh, you can just kind of face... You kind of just aim in front of you in, like, a 180 degree pattern. You very rarely spin around completely. In this, you've got to be quickly moving around. And so this is actually genuinely very good for training aim, I think, anyway. Warm up your wrist, your shoulder. Okay, I've got that one there. And now we've got these guys coming over here. I'm hoping that this is going to be... Oh my god, I need to figure out when these guys are coming from the different directions. I don't really know if I should be... I should be hitting those things, right? Ooh! Oh my god, okay, and hit that as well, why not? Yes! Oh, mate, when you run, like, away from them, they catch up with you. My best score is still... I haven't beaten my best score. Let's try and beat that best score again, all right? Let's focus up, warm up, and get this going. So, kill those guys, clear them, kill that first crystal. I'm pretty certain that's what I'm supposed to be doing. And then the other one is over there. Start firing over there. Yeah, I need to start basically figuring out the rotation. Then they're going to come from over there. Nice. Kill that crystal. Maybe kill this crystal as well. Oh, no, you can't hit those things. So I can't, like, run underneath them. I'm still... Yeah, I need to get my top score. I'm starting to peak. And my peak is very low. It's actually almost a trough. Oh, first spawn over here. All right, there we go. Get that crystal. Overcommitted. Get that crystal, and it failed. And we don't want to fail. We've got to make progress. We've got to make progress. Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah, okay. Nice. That's better. That's a better start. That's what we're looking to do. I'm starting to focus in now, and these guys are going to be starting over here. We're going to kill them as they get out of spawn, and then we're going to go for the crystal. There should be a couple behind us. Nice, and these guys are here. Okay, I'm getting a bit more confident now. I'm feeling like I have a much better idea, whoa, of the mechanics of the game. These skulls, they're trying to mess me up. They're trying to mess me up. Ooh, okay, nice, dude. This is really good. And this thing, we want to... Okay, there's going to be them coming from behind me as well. Oh, mate, I'm feeling it now. I'm really actually getting... We've just discovered something else, everybody. Those big skull things, they like swoop in. They try and wreck you. They try to kind of like swoop in and take you by surprise. Nice. Okay, so those skull... Oh, I thought I died there. Those skulls, these skull things we need to look out for. Yes. We need to like be aware that those guys are going to try and like ambush us. And that's why we need to be aware of all of our directions. Okay, this is a lot better. I'm already feeling an improvement. Yes, that should be that crystal down, and then these guys. And there's going to be one of these. There's one of these like things above us. Yes, it's trying to troll us, and we should try to wreck it. Okay, and that's over there. Okay, now it's coming from over there. Yes, nice, man. Can you see? Can you see? We're getting a lot more aware. Oh, okay. I always need to look out for where these guys are basically coming from. Okay. 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 Just keep taking a look around to observe. Make sure that we aren't being run up on. Oh, like that. Oh, my God. Okay. A lot is popping off now. We must have beaten our top score. There is a lot on screen right now. New high score. There we go. Okay. Oh, my God. Nice, we improved ourselves again. 33,700. Man, this actually makes your arm like... Everybody, one more time. We are going to do this and hopefully get a top score to beat them all. Not the leaderboard, but my top score. We hopefully will end this on a top score. That would be a great way to end this video. And my arm is actually in pain. I'm not even joking right now. This takes some proper dexterity of the arm. And right now, I'm reaching my limit. Ooh, we wrecked those coming out of this guy. Very nice. And now we're going to go do the same over here. And now we need to be aware that the other ones are going to be spawning very, very fast. Like over there. Oh, God, that aim is terrible. It's stuff like that that is slowing me down 100%. Can I get that crystal? No. And this is bad. We're going to have to do a lot of cleaning up here when the other guys start spawning. Like that, over there. Ooh, skull. Okay, and they're going to be behind me. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. Shotgun, baby, shotgun. Oh, and this over here. Nice. Okay. All right, Parla. Oh, oh, I almost fell off the edge. I almost fell off the edge. Oh, man. It gets scary when they start making that noise, you know. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay. Okay. Oh, fuck. This is so addictive. And guys, I think that's it. I think that's all I can do right now. The game is very cheap. Man, my arm is in pain. I literally couldn't play anymore. Anyway, like I said, that is going to be it. This is for sure a good way to warm up the arm, warm up the aim. The game is really cheap. Go and try it out if you would like. I hate you guys. I hate you guys so much. But I love you guys. Thank you very much for the support. And I will see all of you in the next video. Much love, everybody, and peace. I would like to go there at the back of the house where a high school teacher caught us when making out.